Hey everyone, in this session we are going to talk about how we can copy a visual as an image on a clipboard in Power BI. So now let's get started. Microsoft recently introduced this new feature where we can copy the visual information as an image on the clipboard, and we can paste anywhere, like either in a Word file or an email, Outlook email, anywhere. So let me explain you about this feature in detail. This is my Power BI workspace, and let me click on any of my report from here. So let's say if I'm clicking on this particular report, and when I click on hover over on any of the visualization, so you will have this copy visual as an image option. So just click on that. It is preparing a copy for your visualization and copy to your clipboard. Now let me open any of the Word file over here and let me paste it over here. So you can see here it has copied my visualization over here. With that, it is providing me a link back into the Power BI report or dashboard. So if you hover over it, you can see the link from where you can go to your Power BI report directly, right? It also shows the title of your report. So here, title of my report was school management. So it is showing me the same title over here. With that, it is also showing me timestamp of when the data was last updated. Also, if any filters were applied, so let's say for an example, if I'm applying any filter over here, and now if I'm copying my visual, and let me just paste it over here. So it is showing me the filtered off option as well. When you are copying the visualization from your Power BI service to your clipboard, it is populating this metadata to you. First, the screenshot, static screenshot of your visual, then the link back to the Power BI report, then report name, last the timestamp of the date when the data was last updated, and the filter information as well. So this is really amazing. Now let me talk about the dashboard, how you can copy the image from the dashboard. So let me go back to my Power BI workspace. Let me go back over here and let me open any of my dashboard from here. So let me open the school management dashboard over here. So let's say this is my dashboard tile, and if I'm going here, I can see that copy visual as image. Just click on that. I copied this visual from here, and let me go back to the Word file. Let me paste this visual over here. So here as well, you can see that the link back to your Power BI dashboard, then the name of your dashboard, and the information about the data when it was last updated. Alright, so these are the information which is available over here. So let's say for an example, there is a question in your mind that what if I have sensitive data in my data set. So at that time, with this particular thing like filter, timestamp, report name, and open in dashboard link, it will also show you the line like confidential info, so that you will understand that this visual contains the confidential data. Now the question arises in your mind that, let's say for an example, if you have a report and you want to specify that people not able to copy this visualization, so how can you restrict that on a visual level? So for that, let me show you the easiest trick over here. Go to the edit of your report. Now let's say for an example, if you not wish that your user will able to copy this visualization, so at that time you need to go to the format pane of your report, then you need to go over visual header option, expand that option. Now over there you will have an option that copy icon. So if you turn off this copy icon and save your report, you will not have the copy icon available for that particular visual. So let me reopen my report. And if I'm going over here for my visual, so now you can see that I can't see the copy visual icon over here. I can see the copy visual icon for the other visualization, but for this particular visual, I don't see the copy visual icon. So that is how you can hide that icon. Now, one more thing. If you want to turn on this feature only for the specific group of people, how can you do that? So this is the Power BI Service Administrator feature. For that, you just need to go to your admin panel. You need to go to the tenant setting. Now, under export and sharing setting, you will be having the copy and paste visual option. Currently, it is enabled for the entire organization. But now, if you want to allow this feature only for the specific group of people, you can add any specified security group over here. So users only from the security group will have that option of copy visualization, copy visual as image. Alright, so hope this is clear for you now. So this is how we can easily copy and paste our visual as an image on clipboard. Try this newly rolled out feature and share your experience with me in the comment section. If you are for the first time to my channel, make sure you hit subscribe and press the bell notification to never miss any updates from my channel. Stay connected with me on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter and WhatsApp. If you wish to receive the daily notifications from my channel, just click on this link. This will be redirecting you to this form. Fill the form and you will be receiving the daily notification from your, on your WhatsApp number. Stay connected with me. Have a great day. Goodbye.